The violin star Rosie Williams is said to have been forced to call the police over a sick troll who threatened to rape and murder her. The solicitor, who left the ITV2 show a couple of weeks ago, has reportedly been left very upset over the comments, but is using her legal knowledge to deal with the online messages. Speaking to The Sun, a source said, he has written comments about hunting her down and raping her, and has also written comments abouting her. In one he said, "You're nothing but a effing ST. If I ever see you, I'll effing stab you." It is said that Rosie has called the police about the sick comments and wants her fans to know they should feel confident in reporting such vile threats to the police. The source added, "These messages were really disturbing and upsetting for Rosie. No one should feel threatened or unsafe online and should always report it. Rosie's just trying to move on from it now and hopes action will be taken against this person. It's vile. Okay." Online has contacted Rosie's representatives for comment. Rosie, 26, left Love Island after her one-time flame Adam Collard chose to partner up with Zara McDermott instead of her. Speaking about her time in the villa, Rosie let the public in on a few house secrets, revealing that the girls all take around 3 hours to get ready for the evening. Speaking to Lisa Snowden on This Morning, Rosie said described the atmosphere in the girls' dressing room as chaotic. She revealed, "There's only one shower between all of us, so me and the girls used to just jump in together to try and save time. And then obviously there's only two hair dryers and two straighteners between seven girls, so it's a bit of a nightmare."